and I chose ITC. Giridhar got offer from ITC and PNG and he chose ITC. So I'll talk about the process of ITC and he'll talk about PNG so that we cover both the FMCGs and came on campus.
Alright.
So ITC, so I'll just start with the process. So it's first is, see, you have to, most of you would have applied for internships. So you have a KITES form, right? So it's the same form as they give for interns. So they do the first level of screening by looking at the form. So I don't think they even look at your resume because the form will contain things like your interns, your PORs and all that. So they look at the form to do the first level of shortlisting. So a few things which you might want to know about the form. This is useful for other companies as well. So before applying to any company, know what their core values are and what exactly is the company looking for, because that's how you shape, or that's very important for the way, you know, to see if your future plans and all that match with that, and then the form also contains something like that.
See, something is true for any company, concerns included, because this is what you will see during their PPT, as in the pre-placement talk. They'll have a big PPT, their values there, which is what you need to concentrate when you're trying to pitch yourself to the company.
Because, see, you might think this is a very trivial point at this point of time, but then because most of the companies first do this level of shortlisting, only then whatever you have done. So this is the first, this is very important. So for ITC as well, even when you are writing the answers, you will have to like research a bit about the company and then go with the answers. So once you are done with this part, they shortlist. I think 30, 40 or something, they shortlist for the GDs. So in the GDs, this time was a bit different. So this could be a little intimidating. There were only 6 people in a GD for, and 6 people had to hold the GD for about 45 minutes. So this is something which was, which they haven't done. The number used to be more and the time used to be slightly lesser or something. So this time it was longer. So you had to, you know, you had to be really involved. You need to know all the, you need to know the problem and you need to know what you're talking about. So, so I'm not sure of the number of people for the GD, so you can check it. So in this, once the GD topics will be something like this. So it will be like you'll be given a situation where you know, you have to order some people, you have to order or rank the people based on some criteria or something. So basically, the thing is, there could be many right answers.